upon me.
About time you got back. While you were gone, our whole world started falling apart. Literally. No more time for chatter.
I've been monitoring the Vision Core, but as Nick said, the damage is no longer ice. Hope that helped. What you just saw are the convergence engines. Best of luck out there. If we want to repair the Vision Core and stabilize the convergence engines, we can only do that kind of work on a microscopic scale. Hope that helped. Ready? I promise this won't hurt a bit. Ah, there you are. Suddenly our little world looks a whole lot bigger, doesn't it? There you go. Now to get to the core of the problem. Our friend is depending on you, and so is the world. Vision's synthetic body has developed its own natural defenses over time. Though the Vision's internal defenses might seem like a major problem, there's actually some good news. Have all of the parts you need. Head towards the Vision's nanoprocessors and start the repair process. His immune system is increasing its defenses.
Antigen identified. Initiating removal process.
My goodness. It's as if his immune system has gained sentience while he was unconscious. You need to get clear of that area. His immune system will not stop attacking until you're safely out of range.
There is nowhere for you to run. Not in this place.
I'm glad you're safe, but I fear it's only temporary. You need to finish up as quickly as you can. Unauthorized connections have been severed. That means the Vision knows exactly where you are. Antigen discovered. System purge required. Repairs are complete, so the Vision Core should return to its normal state.
storm grows stronger.
Hey, what's going on? Ah, did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Tony thinks he runs this joint, but I'm the one who keeps things working. I mean, his tech is fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standards. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did. But I'm in the mood to share. So you better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandirth is in terrible danger, as is your Convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measures. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits, if you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark, and you're the best we got. So pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.
We may have repaired the damage Yellowjacket caused to the Vision Core, but we need to make sure that alternate reality version of me can't put any world in danger ever again.
Yellowjacket is gonna spend the rest of his miserable life behind bars. No doubt about that. Move along now.